Hello guys, I miss you. Today I wanna practice with you some grammar. I know this is subject of Roshan, but anyway, I studied this at night and I wanna share with you. This is the difference between past simple and past perfect. For example, I said at 7 o'clock I took shower, at 8 o'clock I ate breakfast, at 9 o'clock I left for work. This is the past simple. The past perfect, I said before I left for work, I had eaten breakfast, I had taken a shower. Thank you so much.